Welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install a template in Joomla. First of all, I click on Browse, and I'm going to look for the template JPeople. Click upload and install. I go to the template. Now JPeople is installed. But I have to make it the default template. So I click on yes or all. I'm a new assignment. I click on toggle all. Click on save. And now I go to the website. And this is how the template installs.